I'm surprised a lot of people have not picked up this game. But anyways, hopefully you guys have been enjoying this series so far, because I am. I've been enjoying this series so far. The game is awesome. I'm already giving the game a 10 out of 10. And, you know, it's because I enjoyed, you know, the games like this. You know, just like Far Cry 3 and Far Cry 4. I had so much fun in those. This game just picks it up and it just turns into something else. So it's an amazing game. And by the way, yes, I already bought the new clothes. She looks awesome in it. I like it. And the last video, though, on episode 10, we left off on, like, in between two sawtooths, I believe. I ended up cutting it off because it took me a while to kill him. So I was like, you know what? I'm not going to turn that into an episode. I think it's a little bit boring because I know people do not like sneaking missions. So yeah, that's what happened. And that's now we're here. And that off camera, I ended up getting my new clothes and new stuff, and I'm pretty sure that's something you guys will not, you know, bother watching. So I just did that all off camera. But you guys didn't miss out much, though. I didn't proceed on the regular story missions, just on the clothing and all that crafting stuff, which is pretty awesome. I already got used to the controls a little bit more too, so I'm a little bit confident on my movements and everything. Oh, easy there. There we go. Now. Gotta take over this little bull. Help me out here. Ooh! Okay. There we go, nice job, man. Oh damn! Okay. Thank you, bull. My own bull saved me. So anyways, where were we? Oh crap, I've never seen that one before. Not even off camera. Oh, never mind, I did. I think that's the one where everybody was fighting it. I remember there was like a group of knights here trying to fight them. So that didn't come out well. I'm gonna try to avoid it as much as possible though. So yeah, I did a lot of stuff off camera, and you guys didn't miss out much. Just a bunch of crafting. I knew the crafting was gonna be a little bit boring on camera though, but I love crafting like all damn time. So but yeah, people would have found it boring. So now we're heading off to our next mission, the City of the Sun. We cleared out that last one about the gate thing, so just trying to remember a little bit where we left off and stuff. Cause I haven't played this game like within a week. Like, I do like 10 episodes one day and then I'll just move on to the next week because I know that's enough for a whole week. So that's what happened with me. So where the hell are we going? Huh. Gonna be crossing bridges. Get out the way. Get out the way, people. God damn. You don't want to get run over? Get out the way. But yeah. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the series too. I would like some feedback on this. Yes, he can. Come on. It's 200 feet away. Damn it.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
What's going on here?
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait?
Uh-huh.
What am I supposed to do?
I gotta get this real quick.
Here and let everything spoil?
That's for me to fast travel and all that stuff, so I have to unlock it.
I thought Meridian was open to our cargo.
I don't know what's going on there. Get out the way, ladies. God. But yeah, I like her new outfit, by the way.
What's
pretty
going
awesome.
Owen's in there, somewhere. And so is Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said
okay.
He'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard. Mark
my words. Whatever you say. Okay, can head over here. Head over to the Meridian.
Halt! Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive!
It's that guy.
Dead. Make way, make way!
All the way to
this
Meridian
guy didn't show up on the on one of my episodes at all. I skipped that whole area.
Not really. A little.
So you're alive. This we should
this is why I don't like to record during the day. You guys can hear those sirens, right? God damn.
And you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
Coolio.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me?
That's his sister.
Special
right?
to
Come on.
Everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. Instead, here I am, stumbling around.
I lost someone too.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name
she looks awesome in that uniform, I swear.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, didn't they attack you because of your mother?
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But...
What?
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
Alright, time
to
go.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Are you gonna take forever? Oh, never mind. I thought he was gonna like walk in the middle of the canyon or something.
So
I would expect that more.
Talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just.
Hopefully, in the future, I can unlock like some of these armors right here, like that one. Doesn't look that bad. Neither does this one, to be honest. Like, makes it look like a freaking Aztec goddess or something.
Apparently, they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Looks like there's a lot of chaos going on here.
Blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace? Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here! Or I'll
That's
give you
true.
All
the only one who has like
ass.
The right to revenge will be his own, her own brother. I mean,
what did he mean about?
So like, I don't know what he's like, all yelling about to the people. So I'm guessing she was really special to everybody, huh? All right, run it, man. God damn.
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Yeah.
That was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
What are we supposed to be searching for?
Pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Doesn't seem to be anything here.
The corner of this road is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that
interesting.
Get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
It's made out of wood.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Owen, so do what you need to do.
I'll look around.
That's what we came.
All right. So I'm guessing we've got to look for a key.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Some kind of key, okay. Or a hammer, maybe? I don't know, whatever turns out best.
It looks like a picture of Owen's family.
Damn.
It looks like a picture of Owen's family.
If somebody were to do the here in the somebody were to do that here in the United States, they will make so much money. But it will take them hours maybe to like even do a 4-minute portrait. Maybe put orders. Huh. Wait. Something up here. Bingo.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Yeah, no way. What? No freaking way.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Okay. Into the hatch we go. Wait, should I talk to him first? Where is he? Oh, he already went inside. Seems to me that's a lot of stuff.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
Something here.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Seems to be it.
Serve and they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
Huh.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Talk to Aaron. Where is he?
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read?
He was threatened. What was he supposed to do?
You see, how do you do it?
I should be gone.
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by
I don't
yourself.
Think revealing. Revealing what I have in the ear will be a good thing.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen.
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that. But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Field of the Fallen. Wait, so which mission are we still doing this one? Or should we go to Ridge? Okay, this one does seem a little bit far. Okay, we should be doing that one then.
Karja did to Captain Ursa wasn't right, even if she was an Osteron upstart.
This guy sending anything?
This place.
Oh no, I'm not doing side missions. One thing I noticed about the side missions, almost all of them take 40 minutes to do. I'm not gonna do side missions anymore, because especially on camera, because they take forever, man, and some of them are really uninteresting. So yeah, that's why I don't do them. Just in case you guys were wondering, like, oh Joe, why don't you just do some side missions? Like, no, I'm not gonna do it, especially after like episode 3. I'm not sure you guys have noticed, after episode 3 it skips all the way till like after like a big scene where there was a big tragedy. And you don't even know what the hell happened. Like, how does she? Well, guess why she doesn't have her stepfather or whatever around her anymore. Pretty much, you know what it is. Okay, mobilize your car. Why is this one purple? What's the difference between this one and the green one?
I would like to talk.
Let me see. Where's my rope? Tripcaster. 30 and 160. That's on my tripcaster. And let's check the other weapons. It says 3160, Shadow Ropecaster, 5150. Not bad, but I need one snapmaw heart. Shadow Hunter Bow. Oh, that's the current one. That's the current one I have. Just in case you were wondering, guys, I did change a lot of my character. Let me take that. So besides the outfit that I changed, I also changed the weapons that I currently have. My new one now is called the Shadow Hunter Bow. It's like the normal one, you know, like the original one that I had. It's just that it has more damage. You know, pretty much that's it. You can kill the level 1 machines, of course, with a single shot pretty easily, no problem. It makes a lot more damage, so that's what I bought. I'm not sure if I bought this one on camera, but yeah, I have these are my current weapons right now. And this is the outfit that I currently had. It's called the Karja Blazing Heavy. Pretty much protects me against shock and curse and a little bit on fire. So it gives you a little bit of everything. And plus the modifications too. So this is the old one we had, the sneaking one, but I decided to buy this one because it looks super cool. So that's what happened there. So where are we heading now? We're gonna head north. And we'll see what's up. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Where is... How do I get out of here? I'm lost. I'm already lost, okay. Go north. North, 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 north here.
You there! Can you help me?
No, go away. I don't want to help anyone right now. Okay, hopefully my bull is still over there. I'll probably do the side missions off camera, so you guys won't get bored with those, because I want you guys to enjoy the main story, and that's what's gonna happen. Unless you guys want to see some side missions, but I doubt they're gonna be any good. Because I did do like 2 side missions on camera. One of them did appear like in episode 2, and after episode 3, when I went off camera, I noticed that it take a while to like actually do, so I was like, nah, I'm not gonna work on that. I'm not gonna bother with that because it takes so much time to actually do those. Is there something around here? Let me quick save. So I'm guessing this episode's all gonna be like you know, about the mission briefing, because it's about to be that 20 minute mark. So, and I don't want to record for more than 20 minutes, because I noticed there's some glitch going on with my HDPVR where it just like skips. It starts skipping for no reason. So, yeah, I'm gonna leave it off here, guys. Hopefully, why are you having so much trouble climbing this stuff? Goddamn. Let me see what we're gonna face here. It looks pretty interesting. Huh. Looks like a canyon to me. Reminds me a little bit of Final Fantasy, to be honest. Well, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. I know it was just a cutscene and maybe some me talking and showing you guys what I have now. But then I promise you in the next episode, we're going to have more stuff to do. So, see you guys later, and subscribe for more Horizon Zero Dawn.